So this just in a couple of days ago, Chick-fil-A have announced that they are doing a new healthier kale salad with some of their grilled chicken sprinkled on the top of it. My question to y'all is, do y'all really give a damn? No one's lining up cars out to the damn highway for a kale salad. Who cares, Chick-fil-A? If it ain't broke, don't try to fix it. Damn. Thank you.